The Dig is a warm and moving tale inspired by true events. Carey Mulligan and Ralph Fiennes star in Simon Stone's adaptation of John Preston's novel about one of the most important archaeological discoveries in British history. In 1939, a group of enthusiastic amateurs unearth an Anglo-Saxon treasure on a remote rural estate. But it's the filmmakers who hit emotional pay dirt. The Dig is a truly welcome and pleasant surprise. Four popcorn bags.
This is the type of movie that used to sweep the Oscars 20 years ago. It's well made, well acted, but super boring. Okay, maybe I'm being a bit harsh, but first off, I like the movie. I really did. I actually dug it. That's a good one. But it's slow and very gentle. Not much happens. There are no big moments, no romance, no excitement. It just gently glides along until it's over. Carey Mulligan and Ralph Fiennes are, well, fine. That's another good one. But if you want Carey Mulligan at her best, watch Promising Young Woman instead. This one can wait. Three popcorn bags.
Three Oscar winners, Denzel Washington, Rami Malek, and Jared Leto, add gravitas to the lurid serial killer melodrama, The Little Things. Washington plays an ostracized cop wrestling with old demons who tries to help a green detective solve a string of murders. The film adds nothing new to the genre, and the story eventually loses all credibility, but Washington brings something to his role that makes it somewhat watchable. Two popcorn bags.
I've seen this movie before. It's called Seven, although mentioning Seven in this film in the same breath is totally disrespectful. You know a movie is bad when not one, not two, not three Oscar winners could save it. I'm serious. The Little Things make The Dig seem like The Fast and the Furious. It's all an exercise in mopiness, and it's about as fresh as brown bananas. I think Denzel Washington is still napping through it. One popcorn bag.
Stanley Tucci and Colin Firth play a middle-aged gay couple who go on a final road trip in an old RV in the British drama Supernova. Their relationship is tested by the fact that one of them is quickly losing his battle with dementia. Supernova somehow manages to avoid becoming too saccharine and sentimental, thanks largely to the capable cast and the filmmaker's subtle approach. Supernova benefits from its stars. Three popcorn bags.
Supernova is a moving and heartfelt film about mortality that manages to convey dignity and intelligence about dementia. The success of the film is all about the masterclass in acting demonstrated by Colin Firth and Stanley Tucci. The pair are stunning. Supernova portrays a same-sex couple going through the disease with quiet respect. It's a small love story with a fairly big payoff. Terrific. Four popcorn bags.
You can see all of our reviews and interviews with Hollywood's biggest stars at fox4kc.com/screeningroom, and please give us a like on our Fox 4 Screening Room Facebook page for all of the inside movie scoop. And that's it for this week. Until next time, I'm Russ Simmons.
And I'm Sean Edwards, Fox 4 News in the Screening Room.